Hello! We're playing Riddle School! It's on the internet! Let's go! I'm playing this because... Yankee asked me to? I've never played this game. Also, the music is incredibly loud. That's better. Okay. Groan. Okay, I'm sitting in class. So I don't know what this game is about. I've never actually played it. But it's a Flash game. And this was my favorite series back when I had internets. And I really wanted to play another Flash game. So I'm playing Riddle School. And I've been sitting here for 2 hours straight listening to addition facts. Okay, math class usually isn't 2 hours long, but okay. All because I teased somebody. I'm in a special class. Oh, you're an asshole. Well, fuck you. You're the people I didn't like in school. I don't even have a smart teacher. I only had a couple when I was in school, I'll be honest. Right now, I'm as free as a bird in a birdcage. That's not how that one... Maybe you need to be in this class. Let's just say it how it is. Maybe he needs to be here. Alright, that's it. I'm getting out of this school. What's 131 plus 42? It's 173. Again, I forgot. Really? You forgot? I just did that in my head while reading. Screw you. Yeah, I think we maybe should leave. This doesn't seem like a very good class. That's all I'm saying. Okay, what do we do? Oh, God. Did I break it? I broke it! Note to self. The D button restarts it. Do I have to use the... No. The arrow keys restart it too. Do I just click on things? The teacher may not be smart, but I know when... He knows when I open that door. Oh. Oh! So I... It's a riddle. I have to do something to him. What do I do? Pencil sharpener? That's it. What's it? Yep. Hey teacher, can I sharpen my pencil? Oh, that's gonna work. Only one person at a time. There's only one person in the damn class! Okay. Well, that worked for some reason. Now that was sharp, and I can't believe I said that. I can't believe I read that. Oh God! Why do I keep pressing that button? Don't press the button! I'm gonna keep my hand down here now. I'm just gonna, no touching buttons. Now where do we go? Can we just walk out the doors? Come on, let me walk out the doors. Come on. Nope. Okay. East we go. Miss Coffee. All right. Ooh, water fountain works. North. Oh, good. I'm in another class. That's good. You look like you're going crazy, lady. You okay? You need some meds? You want me to call somebody? No? Okay. Trash. Sent in by Oscar. Well, who the fuck is Oscar? Wow, feather duster in a dustbin. Ironic. Yes, I guess it is. That Zach, who is always very cold, he has no problem freezing the water fountain. That's... Maybe he should be going to Xavier's school. I feel like that might be a better place for him. That Smiley, she's the only one in the school who likes learning. Also, she's weird. Smiley is also the one I made fun of to be in that special class. Well, screw her then. Let's beat her up. Well, we probably shouldn't beat up a girl. It's probably not a good idea. That's Fred, my best friend and the most bored class member. Okay. Right. Let's just leave. Okay, keep going east. Yes, janitor's class. What are you doing? Oh, am I about to get... Hi, Bob. Or 808. That's not even Bob. It's 808. Get out of my closet. Oh. Fine. I just wanted to be in the closet with you, but no. He didn't want to. Men's room? Yeah. I heart nobody. Okay, why is one... That's the untouched stall, which is in perfect condition and currently on display. So, what, do you guys just not use that? Because that'd be the one I went to every time. That's the only stall the guys ever use, mainly for graffiti. Where do you pee during school? All right, well, just at the urinals, but that's not a urinal. That's weird. Okay. Yeah, great. Let's just... that might have been important. Hey, it's me, Richie, the hall guard. Got a hall pass? Fuck no. Because if you don't, you can't pass. Okay. Well, that was worthwhile. Do the lockers open? Oh, wow. I know I cut there, but I didn't cut because I knew that was in there. That was the first try. And it was a fucking guess. Now that we have our hall pass, hi Richie, I got one. Wait, but I have one. Yes, I do. Oh, did I have to click on it? Eh, whatever. Anyway, women's bathroom's probably a bad idea. Can I open any more lockers? This school has 7 students and more than 50 lockers. No sanity! Maybe you'll grow one day. Hey, fat guy, great. Oh, give me a cookie. You would want a cookie. So I guess I have to go find a cookie. Where, in a locker maybe? Locker? Come on, can I get lucky again? It froze for a second. I thought I broke the game. It was just the ads reloading. Well, the only place I haven't gone is the women's bathroom. Listen, if I went in there, you'd hear shrieks and screaming, and not only from anyone in there, but from me. That's because you're like 8, right? Where do I get a cookie, though? I could just walk right past him. Okay. I don't know about you, but the school I went to did not use barbed wire. It might have been against code. Hello, is there a cookie? That's a vending machine, it's unfortunately broken. Okay, that's a diagram or cafeteria reminding us all what it looked like clean. You could just clean it. You don't need a diagram. That's Greg, the least hungry and most restful student in school. And maybe if he ate, he wouldn't sleep so much, but whatever. So there is no cookie in, okay. No cookie in there. Not getting through there. Out of the question. So where do I get a cookie? Where do I use the feather duster? Oh, wait. Give him this. I found my feather duster. Keep the change. Yes, I got money now. Ooh, maybe the vending machine will work. I don't know why it would. Maybe it will, though. Let's try it, I guess. Vending machine. It's unfortunately broken. Put money in vending machine. I don't care if it's broken. Okay, that didn't work out. Can I pay someone in here? Does anyone like money? Anybody like money? Do you want money? Drinks more coffee than anyone else. Yeah, cool. Anybody want money? No money? Money? No money? Oh, I have a hall pass now, but that's not enough, so I can't get out through that door. Special class for the insane. Well, thanks for calling me insane. I don't really appreciate that. What about you just try giving this guy money? Take the dollar, fatty. Oh, wow. That was mean. But it got him away. Cool, let's go in. What are you doing here? Why is this office? This is a very odd office. I don't know if my brain can handle the box inside of the box. What are you doing here? Just chilling. I got a hall pass. I need to talk to the principal. Standing. What teacher are you? Wrong room. What teacher are you? That's none of your business. Oh, get out. Oh, sorry, my bad. Let me try that again. Principal, please. And why is that? It's an emergency. I want to tell him a joke. My teacher sent me up. Well, that one will get me in the fastest. You don't want your teacher on the phone, do you? Why would I lie about my teacher sending me to the principal's office? That just seems dumb. No, but okay. Yeah, sure. Great. I guess it's an emergency. Then go to the bathroom. Oh, it's not that kind of emergency, lady. Also, I'm just going to be sarcastic. Yeah. That's about right. That's the appropriate reaction. Throw me out. Okay, I guess I want to tell him a joke. Oh, jokes are always fun. Go right in. Well, that would be, of course, would be the one that would work. Why wouldn't it be? That's logical. It makes the most sense. Kids are dying in this school. That's why they only have 7 students. Because when things actually are an emergency, no one can ever see the goddamn principal. And he's also always sleeping, apparently. I was barely paying attention. How nice if you drop by. Bye then. Bye, lady. What does this door do? Oh, this key do. It must be the door on the end. Let's just go there and find out, please. West. Yes. Is that me out? Whee! I won! Cool. That's a fun game. I like the internet. The internet's a cool place. Now go read a good book. Well, screw you. Maybe I will. But we'll see. Either way, that was Riddle School. I hope you guys enjoyed. It's a lot of fun. There's about like 500 more, so I might play one or two more. If you guys want to see it, let me know in the comments. And you can like and comment and subscribe. I said comment twice. And other things. You can follow me on Twitter. How long does this outro have to be? Whatever.